beautiful people, good morning. Welcome to my channel. Today we will have 5 minutes stretching body workout. Means you must be have stretching after you workout. Means relax your muscle, relax your joint, and then you can get more energy and more beautiful body. Let's get started. First, you put your hand, put your back, and stretching up. Raise your hand from the top and keep your face top center, sailing on top in the air and down, direct front your knee, and then hold again from the top and breathing and down again, keep it up, and then all the way down your chest, squeeze your muscle, keep it up and down one more time, and then all the way up, all the way down. Up, to your side, touching the ground, and then go up. Very nice on your side, please. Again, keep your right hand up and keep your side. Again, from the top, side, and then up, and side. Keep your power on the arms, keep your back and straight, and then hold, hold, hold. Keep a pose, up. Good for your chest and upper back. It up and down. Put your hand above your head and squeeze, 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 and then go up and down. Keep your arms here and then down. Now keep your arms, legs same size your mat as you can do it. Pull your legs straight, no air under. Keep your arms side to side, under. You can reach on your toe, your right side and left. Keep your right side and left. Over right hand and left hand, keep your side. Now, can you turn it? That's the answer. Your right and left side. Our side. Go again. Four more. Three, two, one. Hold it. Put your head on the front of your knee, not your side left. And then go down, hold your arms down in the front, hold your legs this, your muscle, as much you can. You can put your hand extend. You straight your inner side, and then go hold. Keep your back, hold your hand here on the back side. And straight your back, inhale and exhale. Keep you straight your legs back. And then hold your back. Direct. Put your hand downside. And then hold it. Keep it your balance. Touching the ground. Hold your backside. And then become more flexible your lower back. And then slowly, no need to gather your shoulder. And then all the way up. Hold your knee back. You can support your shoulder, right and left side. Hold your back, and then you can get more tone your arms. You can get more bicep strong, your upper back. Hold your toe on your right side and left side, and hold your legs this, and squeeze your muscle. Can you balance? Hold, 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 hold. And good, good, good. And 8 more. Now hold, hold, hold. Yes, stand down. Your legs butterfly position. Keep your arms here and then hold your legs that side and squeeze your muscle. Hold your back down in the ground and then you push your hand here on your side and then left, right. Put it down again. Straight. Good. Forward. One more. Yes, guys. Good for your stretching. Two and one. Back to yourself. No, keep your legs this. Keep out on your right side and squeeze your muscle. Touch your left arm and then hold your arms this. And then hold and stretch your side legs. And you can turn your face up, up in the sky. And then hold it. And switch other side. Keep your left down. Arms here and direct your face. Hold your back. Now reach your arms open and then hold it. Cross, cross. Reach your all the way. And then come and then relax. Put your hands here. And then when you put it, hold your back and down. Roll your back side. Again. Three more. And two. And one. Yes, guys, this is the one good for your body after your workout or anything you're making sport. Even you play for squats, anything small things for you. After workout, you must be stretching. Don't forget to breathe, inhale and exhale. And thank you guys always for following all my video channel. I hope always you like it, and peace and love. I love you guys. See you again.